Health experts have been warning us for months that this surge was on the way, and now that it's here, the state is asking everybody in Southern California to stay home, to stay apart, and to try and stay safe.
Effective at 11:59 p.m. tomorrow night, Sunday, our county and 10 other counties in the designated Southern California region will fall under new, tougher restrictions ordered by the state.
San Diego County is on lockdown again after rising cases of coronavirus caused the number of available ICU beds to drop below 15%. Just as the holiday season gets in full swing, the timing couldn't be worse.
These restrictions will last for a minimum of 3 weeks. There's no way around it. This stinks. We know that.
COVID-19 cases have reached record highs, and county officials say the surge is not sustainable as hospitalizations also skyrocket. Now, all non-essential businesses will be closed. Retail stores can only operate at 20% indoor capacity. Church service should only be held outdoors, and restaurants will only serve takeout, pickup, or by delivery.
We can't avoid COVID. We can't wish it away. We can't blame it. It's not the fault of a tiered system, or it's not the fault of an elected official or a public health expert or doctor. It is a deadly global pandemic that is ravaging our communities.
Fletcher says there is a light at the end of this tunnel, but everyone will have to buckle down together at least one last time to control the spread before a vaccine is ready.
We know what we need to do. Wear the mask, physically distance from non-household members, avoid large indoor settings, wash your hands. And now we are coming together with a new series of efforts from the state of California to beat this back even more.
Fletcher also reminded us just how dire this situation is by noting that more Americans died of COVID in one day this week than they did in the September 11th attacks back in 2001. LaMonica Peters, News 8.